Hello again, Jack on the Clock with more Quint's Revenge by Sprites Incorporated. Now, in Mega Man 2, the real Robot Master weak to the air shooter is Needle Man, but I'm going to go on a detour and take down Clash Man first, because that'll explosive weapon. Never know when those walls are going to pop up. Although it would be also make good continuity sense for the walls to never pop up. Aha! Yes, nice! Air shooter, air's air shooter. Metal catcher is metal catcher. I'll be using plenty of it. Okay. Gotta make use of all of Quint's abilities. That is a bomb. That is a bomb that I need to destroy before it destroys me. Yeah. At least you're kind of getting my personal space here. And this really isn't that much more powerful than my Buster. So unless I really have a need for it, it's probably not necessary to spam all over the place. And I'll have a pull relief shield and see if that works any better. Oh, whoa. I'll get rid of those bombs ASAP, because they're dangerous. Yeah, I did that exactly the wrong way. Alright, well, let's try that again. Oh hey, it's got the firing through shields trick. That was the way to do things. Seems like I need a giant key to move forward. Maybe the giant key will drop once I destroy the enemy. Or maybe the giant enemy was the giant key. Alright, that was unusual. Now I'm past the gate. Okay, is this... am I actually going to be destroying that guy? Yes, I am. Tricky little... whoa! Now the bombs are blue. Ow! Give myself a little more space here. Oh! Managed it! And extra life, and tellies to grind off of if I need to. And these things, which are dangerous... whoa! How'd you respond so quickly? Oh! Okay. Took damage, doesn't matter. Hey, another extra life. You know what? I'll use a shot of air shooter to make this a little bit less harried. I can't destroy you, so I'm just gonna go buy you. Almost there. I just need to not take too much damage. Ooh. Whoa, really? By a stray bullet. Right at the moment of truth. And here we are. Alright, Clash, man. Let's see how you deal with my Clash. Pretty well, apparently. And apparently, air shooter was his weakness. You get Clash Blaster! Or Crash Blaster, if you so prefer. Alright, well, let's go see about wiping out Needleman, then. Needleman is also Needleman. I guess Metalman was an anomaly. We've got some magnetic, porcupines there. Ouch! Psych, do you ever unroll? Yes, apparently, but it takes a while. Ugh, if only I had lasers. Oh, this looks plenty dangerous. It is plenty dangerous. Okay, I want to try out Crash. The Crash Blaster, apparently. Oh! Okay! It's a screen wipe! We do want health, and I've got health now. Alright. Things are going kind of swimmingly now. Got my nice powerful screen wipe. Whoa. And I got cannons to deal with. And let's just use some of these special weapons that I've got. Whoa. Be a touch more careful now that I'm actually in a dangerous area. Really? Okay, I had a feeling that was the gimmick, but I had to make sure. Yes, they are death spikes, but you can hide behind some conveniently placed glass. Okay, you know what? I do not like how Metal Catcher is a, boomerangs on your Y-axis. It reminds me of a boomerang from another game that I was watching. I don't remember what it was, but 8-bit styled adventure. Oof. Castle of Darkness or something like that? Anyway. Needleman, how do you like the Crash Blaster? You don't really care that much about it. Okay, well, I should probably... Things might be a little bit better now that I'm, at full health. And... I'm a terrible shot. But it still worked. So we've got two Robot Masters weak to the, air shooter. I'll have to keep that in mind. Alright. Well, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.